And more breaking news from the city's near north side, where two women have minor injuries after they escaped a house fire along Sutherland Avenue. That's near 30th and College Avenue, just east of the Meridian Park neighborhood. Firefighters say that there was a heavy fire and smoke showing when they arrived. The two women were treated on scene by paramedics and are expected to be okay. Investigators are still looking into what caused that fire.